sex club. My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them too. Every last one of those bastards. Felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was... These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. This was the back office. They'd be on their way to the nearby lounge. I could deal with my remaining substance abuse issues when this was all over. Direction of the main terminal. Nothing was happening back here. There were Ufe all over the airport and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need.
Beware what you are.
opened at the other end of the departure lounge. Blown up today. Maybe they were in the next terminal. I'd keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami.